get ready for PBS Kids and Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood special event.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you sing along with me?
Join Daniel in a sing-along special about staying home with family and taking care of each other.
So we take care of each other.
Part of a week of brand new episodes.
Hugga mugga, Daniel.
Hugga mugga.
It all starts Monday, August 17th on PBS Kids and the PBS Kids video app.
It's July, but PBS Kids Family Night is celebrating Christmas.
Well, aren't you thoughtful?
Christmas in July on Family Night. Friday night starting at 6, 5 Central on PBS Kids and on the PBS Kids video app.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum is made possible in part by...
Keep Curiosity Running. Kitty Academy Educational Childcare. When imagination meets discovery, one moment can lead to a lifetime of inspiration. ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Xavier Riddle.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Don't you wish you could watch the PBS Kids channel anywhere you want? Like in your dog's house, on a walk, or on a picnic? All you need to do is tap the live TV button on your PBS Kids video app.
Now this is the way it's supposed to be.
Watch full episodes of all your favorite shows, plus PBS Kids Family Night specials every Friday, music videos, and more. The PBS Kids video app. Tap on the live TV button and enjoy. Download it now, it's free.
Want to know how you can see more Sesame Street?
Ooh, she wants us to guess!
I've got an idea.
Yeah, just watch PBS Kids.
You know what? I'll do it.
And did you know it's on every day?
You're kidding, right?
Not at all. And you can also see special scenes online.
I want my dad for a festival.
You just gave me a great idea.
Awesome!
Sesame Street, every day on PBS Kids. And play Sesame Street games on the PBS Kids Games app.
On Squad Healthy Habit number 339, social distancing. When you're sick or other people around you are sick, it's a good idea to keep your distance. So here are my top three tips on how to do that. First, instead of talking face to face, do it over the phone or video. Oscar, my old friend, great to hear your voice. And Mrs. Hydroclops, great to see your face.
Not really.
Second, if you do meet in person, keep two giant steps between yourselves. To demonstrate, I doubled myself. And my third tip, no handshakes, hugs, or high fives. Instead, you can use the official top secret odd squad greeting, hi. Just because we have to keep our distance doesn't mean we can't be connected. Why don't you go ahead and sign off for us? Stay strong, stay healthy, because odd squad needs you. Not how I would have done it.
For more from Odd Squad, check out the PBS Kids video app.
Next time you visit the zoo, say thanks to the zookeepers. Animals are what make the zoo fun, but the zookeepers work hard to keep them healthy and fed. So thank the zookeepers. PBS Kids celebrates National Zookeeper Week.
Hey everyone! Molly of Denali is made possible in part by...
As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
Today's outdoor adventures can lead to solving tomorrow's life challenges. That's why the T. Rowe Price College Savings Plan is a proud sponsor of Molly of Denali and committed to helping families plan for education. Learn more at TRoePrice529.com.
And by a Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, and by viewers like you. Thank you, Mossy Cho. Hey everyone, it's me, Molly.
Molly of Denali.
issue, she is ready to explore. From Cactola down to Juno, always wanting to learn more.
Yeah!
Together with her best friend, Julie, always by her side.
And Trini!
Discovering the outdoors on Adventures Day and Night.